And you, who are you?
Heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
Arasaka-sama, お父様 の殺害犯を見つけました。 この男で間違いありません。
はい。
1時間後には着くかと。
Help me.
Wyatt!
Thank you.
They are faint again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Ripadoc whom you can trust?
I know. Someone.
We must get to Ripadoc. Quickly!
Hector... will... fix... us... up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
All right, all right.
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit a vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get him inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
Is that your blood?
Misty! Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. You in there?
Ah! My head.
How you feeling?
I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. But I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. Then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different. Strange. And I hated it. Hated everybody. Every inch. It was too real. Even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Hang on. You mean to say there's an actual terrorist in my head? Right now?
That's right. Johnny Silverhand. Had his crowning moment about 50 years ago. AHQ bombing. Heard of it? It's his doing. People say he was buried under the rubble. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
Never given me that look before, Vic. What is it?
You, don't got a lot of time left, kid.
Say what now?
Biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. B. It's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right? Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
I have to die. I am going to die. That's what you're saying. Prove it.
Deck shot you, right? The bullet damaged your chip slot and your brain. The biochip revived and short-circuited you. It started uploading data into your head. As far as it was concerned, your brain was an empty vessel that needed to be filled by the engram it was carrying.
Empty vessel? But I'm right here. All of this is me!
The shard doesn't read, it writes. Headache of yours? It's the biochip rewiring your neural pathways, building new neural structures, doing away with the old. From where the shard's sitting, you, what's left, it's all a tumor that needs to be excised.
Can't we just take the chip out? Or switch it off?
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid. Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
Died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. the inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here, got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Giving me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain could be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for? Oughta just stick a gun in my mouth and pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
I gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep?
You're lovely, Misty. Thanks.
Good night, V. Sweet, peaceful dreams.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Who you work for? Start talking!
Fuck.
Fucking Chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait!
I'll find a way. You hear me?
See you never, asshole.
Not like that. stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger. I can feel it. Our minds touching. I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Oh, fuck me.
Sit. You do not look so bad. Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
What's it you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn? What's she to you?
She and Yorinobu Arasaka had intimate relations. She knows how to get to him.
I'm thinking I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone very far away.
Just answered your own question about where Evelyn is. Long gone.
Why do you believe she could help you remove the chip? Does a corporation help her?
You ask a lot of questions.
You have many interesting things to say.
Might be your turn now to say something interesting.
I intend to punish Yorinobu Arasaka severely for the crime he has committed.
Sorry I couldn't be of any help. Don't have any time to lose, so...
Wait. I need you. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice. In Night City.
I seek revenge. Much more feasible here. I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think... They'll trust the word of a merc.
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
So what? We stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people in a neutral location. Certain... procedures will be used to establish the truth.
A lie detector? Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. A chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
Exactly what kind of people are we talking about?
People who hold Arasaka dear. Are its heart. People interested in the corporation's stable growth.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prepped for the heist, thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. He's a pawn. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped Arasaka, betrayed it.
こちらこそ.
Now, Hanako-sama, I would first like to ask you.
Fucking Sokka scums everywhere.
Hey, I was listening to that.
Shut up. Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Let it go, Takamura.
At least one of you's got some fucking sense.
Thanks for the offer. Need to think about it. Get back to you.
I need time to plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me. All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
Leave? Why would I leave? Need help. Best chance I'll find the right person here.
Someone other than Arasaka specialist? There's no one. No alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some. With a bit of luck, I'll track down Evelyn.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor, I believe.
Yorinobu Arasaka would agree, I'm sure.
That Parker woman will not help you. Why are you? I would think about a plan B.
Anders Hellman. He invented the relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corpo rats will squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place, the club called the Afterlife. I was quickly dismissed by the Queen of Fixers there, Rogue.
She take you for a suit?
No. She saw me as Saburo-sama's killer.
Rogue's well informed. Gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. The woman is choosy, expensive, and rude. I cannot stay here any longer. Do what you want. Look for Parker, Hellman, whoever. I must see some friends, call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to listen, I will call you.
Till then, I guess.
If by some miracle you find Hellman, please notify me. He and I have unfinished business.
Zapper dumples and filth. In some ways, Night City never changes. Arasaka's still a despotic machine, and the world's on a collision course with chaos. But hey, at least Rogue's still alive.
You know, you got some nerve. First you had to kill me, now you want to be my pal. Make like nothing happened.
You know you don't gotta speak out loud to talk to me.
What do you want?
And I've processed some shit, changed my mind. Don't want you dead anymore.
Go fuck yourself, dickwipe.
Hey,
Wasn't easy for me either. You woke up in a landfill, I woke up in your head. Wrestling with your thoughts, memories. Think we're even. And I've taken a step back, looked at things. Think we might be able to help each other. We could start with Rogue. Her and I go back to the Stone Age.
You're the ghost of Christmas past, asshole. Any friends you had are either dead or so old their memory's gone.
Johnny Silverhand died a legend. Nobody forgets that.
So you fucking know Rogue. What do I say to her? Got a talking brain tumor claims it's her old friend Johnny?
Trust me, Rogue's heard dumber shit than that. Way back when you weren't even an itch in your daddy's ballsack.
Don't need convincing. Seeing your memories, gross.
Rogue will dance to any tune I play, or just get us to the afterlife.
There is no us. Listen, need to find Evelyn.
I really don't want to talk about her.
You know where she is?
What'd I just say? Drop it. I won't tell you again.
Can we meet? Let's meet, please. You at Lizzie's?